car will take many years to mark and run for it. If it's a brand new one, it might take 40 minutes. And you might have to take a big place to drive your car. The fellows here that operate the Rackworth traction engine made the front, for example, to remove the engine and restore it. They got the engine out of the park in November and had it running in February. That's a wonderful job. climb all the height. You'll notice the narrow front wheels on this. This is lifetime, and it's a very good turning circle. And it's just going to get this nice hand tight turning circle on this. That's how tight you can do it. When I drive, this is my own personal tractor. I drive the M4 Nuffield Tractor, special caro tractor, to be my wheel. Nice little restored, this is the first time out. Beautiful looking at that. That little pump, the VEX. This is actually the second one on the second caro. I found that metal, and we've got the wall on the way from over to
the blue one.
We have a little final eye. We have a lovely lady from that main drive here tonight. She's coming over to have a little bit of our run. We have here that 434, which is a little bit greater factor. With a little top cadet pile on the back. Just to show you the sort of lane that she's a little bit more than the best drive tonight. We have a 1049. This is a very early time to affect us, but we're a little way to go.
You want to hold it yourself, you're coming back.